Investigation continues this morning into the death of a Clemson University student on campus. 18-year-old Michael Joseph Allen's body was found Tuesday morning. The coroner's office says it will be weeks before we know how Allen died.